Welcome, whoever you are, and wherever you are upon life's journey, you are welcome here. This night of music and spirit will be beautiful, but it will also be deeply countercultural. Our culture focuses on easy happiness and being upbeat. The events of this day, today, tonight, are truly terrible. He was falsely accused, shamed, tortured, and killed. In Jesus, God fully enters our suffering. God fully enters the bigotry and the racism and the violence and the terrorism of our world. Our world's contempt for the poor and the most vulnerable. God enters the depth of that suffering. And if we have the courage this night to face the cross, we will see together a love that can make us whole, a love that forgives all. This deep spiritual truth that love can transcend our suffering, this goes beyond any one religion. Surely in a public gathering, there are people that are not Christian, but no, this story touches our shared humanity. We enter it together. Will you pray with me? Gracious and loving God, tonight we remember your sacrificial love, a love that shines light into darkness, that brings life from emptiness, that reveals hope out of devastation, that speaks truth through incrimination, that offers freedom in spite of our imprisonment. Your love that brings us forgiveness instead of punishment. Grant now, O God, that we may walk in the light of your life, your hope, your forgiveness, this night and forevermore. Amen.
just before the battle, Mother, I am thinking most of you. While upon the field we're watching, with the enemy in view, comrades brave around me lying, filled with thoughts of home and God. For well they know that on the morrow some will sleep beneath the sod. Forget me, Mother, if I'm numbered with the slain. Oh, I long to see you, Mother, and the loving ones at home. But I'll never leave our banner till in honor I can come. Tell the traitors all around you that their cruel words we know. In every battle they kill our soldiers by the help they give the foe. Hark, I hear a bugle sounding. 'Tis the signal for the fight.
for hate multiplies hate, adding deeper darkness to a night already devoid of stars. Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that.